Hello, we're the Whiskey Brothers. I'm Whiskey. This is my pal Abel. We'll be going through Doorway the Underworld. And so I have been working on the lagging with my computer, so it might be a little better. I still don't have a new mouse, but as soon as I get one, I gotta pick up that paper. Yes, we have. If you want to hear the paper, you gotta go into part one, because we've already done this part. And yes, I know we've done this part too. We got lost in the part two, but now we're not lost. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Forward march. Hup, 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 de, hup, hup. Here we go. Yeah. This is where we were supposed to go. But what? Control. Yep, control. And how we are crouching, if you guys ever want to try and play this game. Let's see. Oh, game. Sorry about that, people. I guess we have a crash. Our game just crashed. Oh, I hate it when it does that.
Start over again.
I can do it real fast, buddy. Okay, Oh yeah, this is fun. Come on. This video is going to be longer than most because of the crash, but I'm terribly sorry for that, people. Mm-hmm. And you're eating.
Yeah. Let's have a little garden bed.
Load faster, computer. Ba-na-na-na-na.
And after we beat this game, we're gonna play it for you.
We can't spoil it for them. They have to wait and see what we got next. Okay. But actually, if you guys want to pick us a game to play, any type of game, as long as it's PC based. We're doing horror games because those are easier for me to come by because I know what they are. I'm still a baby at it, though. Oh, if you guys got any ideas for what kinds, horror games, action games, computer, PC based, as long as they're PC, any type of
behind
game.
The cell.
We've already seen that one, sorry if you guys wanted to hear it. We've already seen all these parts. These parts don't really spook me anymore.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. What is going on here?
I guess this is our school.
Come on, you choppy game. Load your graphics. Oh, come on. So, okay. I read that out loud in part two, so if you guys want to see it, you're gonna have to watch part two. That way.
Yeah, that way is a dead end.
Yeah, we're going down.
Yeah.
Right. hope the I need to get even lower graphics, like the rendering stuff. Freaking that still it creeped me out.
I thought the power went out.
Tell me if there's any monsters. Well, because
this is a horror.
This is supposed to be a scary game, and frankly, it freaks me out. Why can't I find the exit? The way I came in through.
Well, I see a hole.
Oh. Oh, I was crouching that whole time. Why can't I go in there? That might not be the hole. How did
we did come from that hole?
Yeah, we did.
And
the store open.
Well, that one hasn't known of.
It hasn't, yeah, you're right.
What are you supposed to do here?
I don't know.
Okay. If somebody did went here, I would not like to be here.
Back to that area to see if there's anything in that room.
Yeah, but it's those lights. what's in there.
Yeah, let's clearly go down the narrow hallway. Nothing freaky's gonna come at me in here.
Yeah. Gosh, I want... This is a horror game. I guess... Wait. How will we even know this is gonna come? How will you all... know this is gonna come? Do we need something for the phone?
Okay.
Hey, people, if you notice, how to do this, please ask us how to do it.
It's, please help us somehow to do this.
Oh, okay.
Did I... something?
I guess we missed something.
Oh, it wasn't a dead end. No, it's a pitch black hole.
Well, we had to crouch. Where?
I guess we don't.
Wait, go back. Mm-hmm. Then turn around.
I don't want to go back in there.
Like, turn your head.
I don't want to. Oh man, my back.
Well, it's supposed to be a horror game. It's supposed to be monsters. I think people have seen monsters in this game.
Mm-hmm, maybe. We've already asked that, buddy. We don't want to annoy anyone. Oh.
Oh! Oh! Okay.
Oh, great. A generator room. This is Slenderman mode. This is like Slenderman. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong.
How is it like Slenderman?
Generators. It's like Five Nights. It's like, hey, this is a piece of paper.
How is this like Five Nights at Freddy's?
No, not Five Nights at Freddy's. Slenderman. Entry 1. Finding the next subject was easier than expected. A middle-aged, skinny man caught my attention. He is asking for a job in the slam. After his number is 135, so I can remember the start date of this. Subject. Okay, 1305. Remember that.
1305.
Did I die?
No, he didn't.
We
didn't.
Oh my god.
What? We just saw
a
freaking monster.
Oh my god.
Okay, now there are monsters in this
game.
Did I die? No, we're not dead.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That was totally a monster. Oh my god. Up.
That was a first.
Okay.
Did this room just change?
Oh god.
Please don't let me.
Don't please, but no monsters in this game. Don't let
them
like
come back.
Okay.
1305. The amputation on his arms and legs, the use of the painkiller was necessary at this time. Pain caused to destroy patient 712 and 718. Nervous system before, and I'm not willing to make that mistake again. The right leg's stitches soon, blah blah blah. Oh. Oh!
I hope somebody's not in the hallway.
No, stop it.
Monster.
Yes, we did.
He was like right to the door, like he was like kind of like saying like, "Can we? Can I kill you?" Like, oh my god, I thought we died.
Oh, we did too, buddy.
Okay. Please tell me somebody's not going to talk to us.
No. How there's a light bulb right where I need it. Actually, this might be our last video with this because I just don't see you guys having any entertainment with the lagging. Hello? Hi? Hi! Ah! Stay away from him. You cannot confront him. Ah!
We just died.
Look for a safe spot. What?
We died?
Look for a safe spot, please. Okay. Okay, well, I guess we'll call that day for now. Got pretty far in it. I died. But because of the choppiness, I could hardly move, even though, yes, I was paying attention mainly on reading that.
God, we died.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry because we died.
I'm sorry, everyone, we died.
Yeah. Yeah, we got killed by a monster.
Again, I just repeated myself. I'm sorry about that again. Well, this might be our last video of this for now. I'm not giving up yet. I don't know, we'll probably try some other games, probably, any games you guys prefer to, want us to watch, anything which you guys think would be interesting. I will be making a Twitter, so you guys can find us on Twitter, and you could find us soon to be, you can find me on Facebook. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like in the description. Yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.